The graph below shows two straight lines, y equals 2x minus 3 and x plus 2y equals 14. The lines intersect at the point P. Find algebraically the coordinates of P. Rearrange the first equation into the form negative 2x plus y equals negative 3. Then if we multiply the second equation by 2 and add them together, we can eliminate the x's. So we find that 5y equals 25, so y equals 5. Plug that value of y into any one of the equations and we can solve and find that x equals 4. So the point of intersection is the point P, 4, 5.